How to recover Yahoo password without recovery email ID and phone number. So if you want to recover your Yahoo password without the email ID or recovery email ID and phone number, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Google or your browser. After that, you need to search for Yahoo. After searching, now you need to go with Yahoo Mail, which is here on the bottom. After that, it will take you to yahoo.mail.com. Now you need to go with sign in, which is on the top right. It will take you to the sign-in page, and on your sign-in page, you need to enter your username, email address, or your mobile number, and then go with next, or you can also sign in with your Google. But if you don't remember your password and if you want to recover it, then you can just simply go with forgot username, or if you remember your email, then you can just simply enter your email and then go with next, and you can go with forgot password, or if you don't have the mail address, then you can go with need help. And if your account uses Google to sign in, then you can sign in with your Google. And you can also go with forgotten password, and you will have your Google account option, your email option. You can obtain a code to your email address, or you can get a code on your WhatsApp, or you can get a text on your number. You will have a lot of options. But if you don't have access to all of those, then there's also another way. Like if you're using a premium, if you're using a Yahoo premium, then you will have an option of call premium customer care. If you go with it, then you will receive a call. And after receiving call, you will be able to recover your account without any proof or your ID. Or if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you need to just go back, go with your search again and search for Yahoo support. After searching here, you will have this kind of interface. After that, go with the first one, which is help.yahoo.com. And now you need to just go with the topic. So under the topic, you need to select password and sign in. And after that, here you will have these all options. And from here, you can simply choose any option that you're comfortable with. So I'll just simply go with fix issues with Yahoo verification code, or you can also go with any other option, which is relatable. After that, here you need to go with was this article helpful? You need to go with no, and then tap on other. And here you need to write, I want to recover my Yahoo account. I don't have access to any of the number or mail that I've linked with it, so please help me. And after that, send feedback. And after sending the feedback, your problem might be fixed. Or you can also go with the home page of the support or help. And here you will have contact us option. You can just simply tap on contact us, and then you can get started with your account, your Yahoo ID, and then you can get started and recover your account. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.